I grew up in a small West Texas town called AIDS. Really, the name, full name was AIDS Virus, Texas. There's nothing left there now, except for a few empty hospital beds and some unknit shoals. I miss AIDS.